congratulations, a great run there to get silver medal. Kadia, you led off. How was it for you at the start?
I just found myself a hard because I can't let my teammates. But I got hard enough to go get it.
And Alicia, when you got the back corner, what were you thinking?
Not to get a hard and even if I try my best, I asked that second place.
Actually, sir, you are the baby in the team. You got it right behind the commentators. And what was your role out there to keep it going?
In my mind, I was just saying, don't get passed out, or if they do get passed out, try and stay as close behind the senior as possible.
And from there, you already ran a good earlier. You came back now and had to anchor the team to victory. What was playing on your mind when you got the baton to ensure that Barbados would be on the podium?
My goal was to just try and keep my posture going through, although we're obviously clear, and to just keep remembering position or to the back, just